Oh, you think she's red?
Nope. I think she's perfect. She's
color.
Haley? Say hello.
Hey.
What is it? Goldilocks and the Three Bears.
Miss Haley.
It's great grandpa holding there. What are you doing here already?
I didn't know you were going to come. I thought you were at the ballpark. Oh, that's you cute. Look so
look at her.
Pretty.
Crib?
Big girl crib?
Mm-hmm.
Foot sticking out. Look at this.
Foot sticking out.
Hey, sweetheart.
You're a good really girl.
She just woke up, Kim.
You're very congested.
Yes.
Very congested today. But beautiful.
She pretty.
She looks gorgeous.
They cut her fingernails.
They won't do that.
They file them.
They file them down.
We can do it.
It's a really long shot.
They won't do it. Oh, there goes her eyeballs. She's so congested.
Watch this. Miss Haley. Hi, honey. It's your great
day.
Oh, she didn't wake up. She's getting fed.
She looks so pretty today.
Not a color in her cheeks.
What happened at the ball game?
They were losing in the championship.
Oh, really? Who did they play?
The same team.
Shoot.
It was cold.
Oh, it's been freezing all day.
I left.
Did Chris play?
Uh-uh.
You didn't play this? Did he play at all?
Nope.
You're kidding.
Nope.
That pisses me off.
Did he use up all his pitching yesterday?
I don't know. I have no idea.
No, he didn't use up all his pitching.
You're going on the World Wide Web.
Did he use it up? No, he didn't use it up.
Don't bitch to it.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. What's that?
Okay. She's going to throw up. Mm-hmm.
Pick up a little bit.
Okay. Lift her head up. Just a tap. That's it. Yeah. Okay.
How's she been doing today?
Stay away.
No, I'm not. She's fine.
Okay, she's okay. Yes. She just snotty.
All right.
Just snotty.
Hi. Yeah.
Hi, Amy. Haley, getting her first manicure.
Hi, yes, your Aunt Kim.
Oh, look at her. This child's going to want to go to the beauty parlor every week to get a toenail.
She's talking to me.
She is talking. She talks too. She's saying, does it? I told her, I'm going to teach her to say, leave me alone, you woman.
Like a bird.
Well, I don't lick her head, at least.
I haven't yet.
We don't play with her booty.
I do all those things. I can do that. I did it to all of you.
Yeah, look at how we turned out.
Wonderfully.
Don't get mad at me, Haley.
You're all smart and beautiful.
Haley's getting a manicure.
She's wide awake.
Well, it's because I licked her hand.
Oh, poor baby. G-Pa, how you doing? Doing okay? That's the first time Jerry's held her, Kim.
Is it? Look how beautiful she
okay,
is.
Gonna make him do it.
Oh, look at him.
Isn't she gorgeous?
Mm-hmm. Is she looking back at you?
Hi. Hey. Hi, there I am. Hi, sweet angel. Hi.
I think Kristen's here for you.
What?
I thought Kristen was baby here. She didn't send me that yet.
So what did Kristen say about her Uncle
Guess
John?
Guess who showed up here yesterday, Mom?
Who, honey?
Jim Stampley.
Did he?
Out of nowhere. He made it all the way back to here this time.
He came to my house last week or something, left me a note that he was there.
Who was it?
Oh, good. Kristen.
Jim Stampley. Oh, he did ask. Did you get his note? And,
He left it on the flower
pot. Who's Jim Stampley?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Who's
there
Jim?
Too many?
Jim's the guy who did all the work.
The contractor.
The guy who did the ceiling at our house.
Debbie, do you want me to go out?
I'll go out.
I'll go out. No, I need some water. Will you sit with him?
I'm going out.
I can go out.